I've asked this many times. I'm sure people are tired of it. Democracy in danger? Hyperbole?
No, it is not, sadly. And I think explicitly, if Donald Trump were to get reelected president, it's not only on him. You got a lot of folks all over the country right now. Sadly, we're becoming a patchwork quilt country based on things from values to did you expand Medicaid or not? And unfortunately, belief in our democratic institutions is on that list.